Hey guys, welcome back to Twilight Princess. My name is Wolfart and we are in the Goron City. We are ready to head into the mines. Let's go see what they have in store. So last time we finally made it up the mountain. Took a couple of tries. How am I supposed to have like a heat? No. This one doesn't have one on. So my brother went out and got Twilight Princess HD, and within like 20 seconds of him playing it, I noticed something. They flipped the map. Like, the whole game is flipped. And it's kind of weird. Oops. Better jump right into that. But the whole thing is kind of weird because now where we go left, he has to go right. And you break through that? Yeah! That's how we do things, just break everything. Yes, made it. Here's another one. And a rock. That gave us absolutely nothing. There's that one. Go. Oh, that could be nasty. Alright, let's keep going. This place is a little bit of a maze. Die. Anything in the pups? Just a heart. So what do we got here? Key? Red rupee. Okay. And don't believe. Yeah, there's nothing over there. Back this way. There's something up here you can get through. No. Okay. Oh, over here. It's been a while since I've been in here, so. What's that one? Another switch. Bye! Oh, stayed up here. Darn, I was hoping you'd fall down. Get it all the way down there. Now, I believe there is a timer, I just can't hear the ticking for it. For you! Heh! That little guy screwed everything up. Yeah. Let's go! You move quick! Made it. Okay. And down. That's neat. I don't remember Uku is this one. Hey, because we don't have Uku anymore. Hey, keep going. Why is everyone in round doors? And given I understand they're easy to roll, but what's with the round doors? Super magnet. Nothing. Let's go see what's down this way. There's a chest. him down. Gotcha. Now, I don't have my walkthrough, but this should just be like a map. Nope, the key. Works for me. Got a blue ruby! Okay. See anything else in here that should warrant our attention? Let's move on! To the other side. Oh, this is good. Hop, hop. Okay, we got our key. Keep going. Lava everywhere. I don't really like this variation of the Dodongos. Which is obviously what it is. Box! Give me that heart. Nothing in my deck here. Nope, nothing in there. Go this way. Get out of the freaking corner! Get out of the corner so I can actually see your tail. Ah, I hate when they always bury themselves in a corner like that. Oh, that was close. Beat me. Eight, four, five, seven, eight, nine. Move, Link! No! You just missed it. What? Didn't I? Yeah, I agree. It looks like our path is blocked. Could you be a little more timing? You got the timing for when those flame pillars retract. That's when you make your move. That's not the problem. And there we are. No. Close. Yeah, let's see you close when I'm wearing these. We made it. Okay. I'll have to do that one again. Hey. Okay. Oh. Now we start using that. I think. Just walk along the bottom. And boom. like to actually walk a direct human? The controls right there are so funky and weird. Well, hello. Ah, thought I felt a presence. What a surprise to find a young human. What has come to me of you, and if GORON has faith in you, then your heart must be true. I am one of the four Goron elders. Goromoto is my name. You are a heroic young human. Please, you must lend this tribe your power. You got a key shard. Need all three shards to return the big key to its original shape. Okay. That is one of the key shards that, when merged together, form the key to the room where Darbus is being held. He is our patriarch. The key is split into three pieces. Each of us elders keeps a piece. You must hurry to the other elders. Alright, I'm just gonna grab this. Better not be a piece hard. Ah, there's our map. Another box over there. Got this. Yay, red rupee. So, where are the other elders? Not the one I'm looking for. What was held there? All kinds of stuff in here. Take a look at the map. That's a pretty large map. And now we can get to some of those upper levels, I think. I don't remember right. How do I get up there? From all the way up there. Yeah, there it is. There's a ladder. I don't know why I didn't see the ladder before. Okay, we're upstairs. And I hear you. Oh, I can't use that in there? Hi, Uku. We meet again. Phew. Realized. Gracious, is that nice fellow who helped me out the other day? How nice to see you again. Well, now that we found each other again, let's stick together for a bit, hmm? I'll be right with you. So if you want to warp out, just let me know. You reunited with Uku. This kind of character can let you out of dungeons and return to where you were. Yeah. Well, that button's up. I don't think I've ever actually used it. I know how the character works, but never actually used it. This out. You. That. Don't slide off. Alright, let's go through here. Let's see what we got in store. More stuff to fight. Bye. That's not the direction we need to go. Or is it? I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. So. That way. Yeah. Can't quite pause the trigger like that. That's the right deal. That's the right thing I need to go. Bye. Get off my feet. It goes for you too. Walk over here. Drop. And okay. That's beef heart. Oh well. As long as we don't get any extras. So I gotta walk all the way around the room again. My cane really close to the map. I gotta walk all the way to the other side of the room. I gotta walk back. Well, we wound up with one piece of heart. Didn't accomplish anything, but we wound up with one. I actually forgot what we meant by really should be used to it's like the slowest tempo. What do you mean that? It's not the call the fire. Wow. Goron mine? Yeah, Goron mine. Okay. No. I do have a I'm thinking of the game I'm gonna play after this. After this, I decided. After this, I decided I was gonna play Minish Cap. That was the other one. Somebody asked me to play Minish Cap, so I'm gonna play that one. But it's in an emulator. I have a Wii U Pro controller, and I might set that up to do it. Yeah, that one's Game Boy. I think I can afford that. Do you like to die? What's that? Hold on to that one guy. Oh, holy shit. Die. Okay, so. Boots. Activate the machinery. Drop tag. side is a little sneaky. He's a heart. A heart. Don't need anything else. Move on. Oh well. Pectites. Those things look so cool in this one. Nice. Good for you too. You can die as well. There's a chest down there. Alright, give me a sec. That was not the button I wanted to press. Oops. So we didn't take any of these. Okay, it's not a piece of Now that I've double checked that, I should not be getting any more pieces of hurt. Get out of here. Button. That's what's over here. Mid air. That door? No, because it's closed. And deuce! Missed! Completely missed. Difficult to get them to walk on the screen because it alters what directions it goes. And it can really screw things up. Sorry. got here? Rupees! Getting a lot of red rupees. Real quiet. Bow time! Time to be a sniper. See how well we can do with this. We don't have a bow. We need a bow. If I stay back... There's no way in heck I'm gonna hit them. Close. Gotcha. Got you. No, not quite. Got you. I'm getting better. Oh. No snipers. Then again, I'm the one sniping them with a slingshot. So much stuff around here. Oh, we need a key. Where's the key? Where's the BMOs? Can I hit it with this? I can if I aim right. That jump with nothing. I don't get through this area again. Well, we got a key. So screw it. We're just gonna go this way. Since we have a key. Because we're supposed to do anyways. Hop. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Gonna be fun on a bun. Oh, we're out of time for this thing, guys. Jeez. Already? That's it for this time. If you liked it, hit the like button below. Excuse me. Hit the like button below. If not, let me know what you don't like in the comments. And I'll see you guys next time. And victory!